6 foot quarter, round hole, four roll, initial plate roll. The machine is currently wired on 440 volt. The variable speed on the drive roll. Forward and reverse is variable. You have front roll is hydraulically risen. And the rear roll is hydraulically risen. It has a hydraulic drop end. And roll lift. The front and rear roll are independently adjusted on the ends. You see it moving up here. So you can do a taper on your roll. Your drive roll raises and lowers also. As you can see, the rolls are in almost like new shape. There's the back roll. And the top roll you can move by hand too. This came out of an R&D development company. Recent development room. It was never in production. Emergency e-stop.